Hi, I'm Ted Church, and today I want to talk about the custom headwear that we made for Plank Road Brewing, based in Elgin, Illinois. We recently made various hats and custom beanies for Plank Road. Let's start with the beanies. These beanies feature a jacquard knit custom pattern, sort of a plaid pattern in their corporate colors, as well as a debossed suede leather patch featuring their corporate logo. We also included a tag label that's woven that has their location, Elgin, Illinois, that can be read from both sides when you flip them down or wear it cuffed up. These beanies feature a palm top, which is a nice way to finish it off. This is a popular style right now, as well as the cuff style is very popular. We also matched the, for a standard ball cap, we did a trucker hat. These trucker hats feature a nice woven patch on the front, as well as side stitching and side ribbons that are sewn down, as well as their additional branding on the side. These, so that goes all the way around the hats. The nice thing when we're custom making a hat from scratch is we build it from the ground up in panels. So we're able to do all the interior taping, the private label, the screen print on the interior crown. So you get all these surprise and delight touches when you're engaging with your customer. So highly recommend building custom headwear, whether it's a beanie or a hat or doing a suite of products to promote your brand.